Hi y'all, welcome to Traveler's Guide to Texas. I am Sarah Solis and today I will be your host.
One of the newest and hottest attractions in San Antonio is the Pearl District, located at the site of the Old Pearl Brewery, just right off the San Antonio Riverwalk and just north of downtown San Antonio. The Pearl Brewery was founded in 1883 by Germans who brought their beer making skills to Texas. The distinctive building behind me, the Brew House, was built in 1894, and it's where the actual brewing of the beer took place.
To truly appreciate the Pearl, you need to understand its scandalous past.
In 1902, the brewery was purchased by Otto Kohler and his wife Emma. They were one of the wealthiest families in the Southwest and big on the San Antonio social scene. Until Otto was shot dead by one of his mistresses in 1914, who also happened to be named Emma. This Emma was the friend of the live-in nurse to Otto's wife. The live-in nurse was also a mistress to Otto, and her name was, you guessed it, Emma. Yes, that's three Emmas. Wife Emma, Mistress Emma, and Mistress Live-in Nurse Emma. Guess Otto had a thing for the name Emma. Anyways, back to Otto's untimely death. When the police arrived, the mistress was said to have confessed, I'm sorry, but I had to kill him. Claiming she was going to serve as a nurse in World War I, she instead fled to New York City. After 3 years, Emma returned to San Antonio to face trial, and an all-male jury found her not guilty.
She was right. She had to do it.
After Otto's death, his wife Emma took over the brewery, and within 2 years, it became the largest brewery in Texas, producing over 110,000 barrels annually. But then, Prohibition happened. Emma kept her entire workforce during those 13 years. And Emma had to have been a seer. Within minutes of Prohibition ending, over 100 trucks and 25 rail cars were loaded with Pearl beer for market. Today, Emma Kohler is honored as the namesake for Hotel Emma here in the Pearl District.
Unfortunately, industry consolidation proved too great to overcome. The brewery closed in 2001 after 118 years. But that same year, plans began for the Pearl District.
Today, it's home to 15 restaurants, a food hall, a dozen boutique shops, an independent bookstore, a spa, an art gallery, and gourmet and wine shops. And every weekend, it's the Pearl's Farmers Market, rated in the top 10 best farmers markets in 2021 by USA Today. On Saturdays, the market focuses on products from local farms and ranches. On Sundays, the focus is on local artisans. There's plenty of parking on site. Taking time to stroll down this part of the river is worth it. You'll see waterfalls, grottos, flying fish, the San Antonio Museum of Art, and the San Antonio River's locks and dam.
To allow boat travel, engineers devised the lock and dam system, where the boats could be raised and lowered to allow for unimpeded traffic along the river.
When you get to the locks from the Pearl, the water level gradually decreases until you're at the lower level to continue your ride downtown.
The San Antonio Museum of Art, or SAMA for short, is about a half mile from the Pearl District and located at the site of the old Lone Star Brewery. Yes, that's right. San Antonio has a great beer history.
The museum is known for its ancient Greek, Roman, and Egyptian art, along with a comprehensive Asian collection, with a huge section of the museum being dedicated to Chinese art. But it also has Latin American art wing that spans the ages from the ancient Americas to present day. In addition to the fantastic artwork, the San Antonio Museum of Art also has a restaurant located in the Old Hops House with a shaded outdoor patio overlooking the San Antonio River. What better way to spend your day? If you happen to be in San Antonio between March and October, you might consider heading down to where the Flying Fish are under I-35. At about 10 to 15 minutes before sunset, you will literally see thousands of Mexican free-tail bats coming out from under the freeway to head out into the San Antonio night.
One of the greatest attractions in the Pearl District is the Culinary Institute of America, widely recognized as the world's premier culinary college. The San Antonio location is only one of three campuses in the United States, and it specializes in Latin American cuisine.
If you get the chance, stop by the Sternewirth Bar at the Hotel Emma and get a drink in the rich atmosphere. In keeping with the history of the place, there's a drink called the Three Emmas.
It's a drink made of pearl beer, rose cordial, sherry, botanist gin, grapefruit, and lemon juice. As they say at the hotel, one is great, but three is gonna get you killed.
Thank you for listening in. If you like this video, please subscribe down below to the Traveler's Guide to Texas. Have a great day, y'all.